Cats always land on their feet. Nope, I got to jump. I got to stand back. I got to do a big jump. We can do it. I believe in us. One, two, three. Oh, my jumper's broken. Hi there. I'm going to jump down. I'm going to find a place to sleep. Let's try down here first. One, two, three. But that's... Oh no, am I stuck here? Oh, jump! Oh, my jumper's working. Alright, I'm gonna jump again. One, two... Did you see how far I jumped? I'm still practicing, though. I'm still practicing. All right, there's got to be a room up there with a bed. Let's find one. Let's see, maybe three floors up there might be a nice one. One, jump. This one's got chairs. I found some chairs. There's some chairs up here. Did you find the place? Oh! Careful. Don't want to fall between the boards. Careful, careful. I think I found a bed. I think this will do. Yeah. This is a nice bed. What do you think? Is this room alright? I think so. This looks like a good place to sleep. See the pillows nice and soft. Ooh. No pillows? It doesn't like pillows. At least that one, because it had down. He's allergic to feathers. And no music. Doesn't like music. Alright, let's see what else we got. A nice rug. Oh, there's a book here. What kind of book is this? What else is this? No. Let's see if I can make it comfortable. Look at that! You put little chives in it! Oh, it's so good! That's delicious. Is that what you do? You rub yourself with meat pies, so you clean yourself. Oh. Oh my goodness. The tiniest sword I've ever seen. Whoa. Oh, hi, friend. Oh, a sword. Oh. I'm scared. I'm scared of swords. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna grab it. Oh, I got it. Oh, look at it. Look how shiny it is. I feel so powerful. Powerful is the... Well, I was gonna say key holder, but this really isn't a key. My tier is the pen. No, this isn't a pen, this is a sword. Oh! Well, that's a good idea. Maybe sword fighting, that will help me sleep. Alright, let's go. On guard. Yeah. say after a sword fight? I'm not even... Oh! So I have two of them. I feel like this is dangerous. Not like that. Everywhere. Whoa, that's a big sword. That would take a million caps to carry. Oh, be careful! Be careful, don't get yourself run through. Alright. Wet food. Oh, you know me so well. Oh, I just have a face. Oh. Well, that's turkey with mint. This is professional grade. Turkey with mint. Mashed potatoes. Oh. Oh, it's good. So good. Here, have a taste. That is the finest cat food I've ever had. It's more than cat food. It's precious wet food. Do you have any ideas on things? On things to make you sleepy. I'm having trouble making myself go to bed. I've tried counting sheep, but there's no sheep here. Not a one. I've looked. A bedtime story? Alright then. Ooh, cheese. Yes. Oh, let's help. Alright. Let me sit over here. Let me back up. Ooh. Alright. A bedtime story. And catnip. Oh, this is going to be a silly story then. All right. Once upon a time, long, long ago, there was a cheese man. Not just any kind of cheese man, but the only cheese man. The cheese man was terribly sad and lonely. Nothing would make the cheese man happy except for what? What would make the cheese man happy? Let's see. What does it say? What do you think? A kitty! The only thing that would make the cheese man happy would be a kitty. But sadly, this was a dog town. Only dogs were allowed. No cats. Cats were banned because of their sharp claws and terrible teeth. Only puppies were allowed. So the cheese man was sad. Very sad. He was nice to the puppies, but he preferred kitties. So one day he came up with a plan. He said, aha, this is what I'll do to sneak a kitty in here. He decided that he would, well, this page is missing. The page is missing. We're reading a bedtime story, and the page is missing. So we'll have to make it up ourselves. Alright, so... The cheese man was going to sneak in the kitty to his town by... What was he going to do? Let's see. Assault. You're right. He was going to assault the guards. He grabbed his... What did he grab? He grabbed his tiny swords. And he came up to the guards and he says, aha! I will have a cat. Or else I will stab you. What did the guards do? Did the guards let him get away with it? What do you think? Yes or no? No. The guards said, ha ha ha, we have bigger swords than you. And this is a dog town. This is a dog town, not a kitty town. And so The sad cheese man walked home and decided that gold. He was going to pay them off. He was going to give them a little money to look the other way. He brought all the gold that he had inside of the house. Golden apples and golden onions and a giant golden onion in a sack. He dragged it there. It took him almost half a day to drag this giant gold onion. He brought it to the guards, and what did the guards do? Did the guards accept this? Did the guards say okay? Yes, yes, what do you say? Did the gods accept? No. The gods said, gold. We can make our own gold anytime that we want. Look, a golden castle. Look, a golden plant. Woohoo, we got golds too. A gold, old cracker. What are you trying to say? Again with the assault and now the bribery. We're going to put you in prison if you try this again. So the cheese man ran away. Back home, shut the door. How am I going to sneak in this kitty? I will sneak him in, I will. So then he got an idea. The last idea of ideas to get this cat into a dog town. He brought the kitty home. He snuck it in under his mask. The kitty was inside. Oh, good, good, good. Since they were lighting fireworks, nobody noticed that he snuck in the kitty. The kitty sat there. He's like, the kitty was very sad. Oh no, so now it's a sad cheese man and a sad kitty. How can he make the kitty happy? Arf! The kitty started to bark. Arf! What a smart kitty! Good idea, kitty. Do other dog things. What else does a dog do? Oh yes, started chewing on things and making a muck and barking and growling and piddling on the furniture. Oh, perfect, just like a dog. Just like a dog. He even got the little growl. Arr, woof. Perfect. So then the cheese man made him a little hat with dog ears and decided now will be the test. Come on, kitty. I mean, puppy. And took the puppy on a walk. They walked by the guards, and the guards notice. What do you think? Did the guards notice that it was not a puppy? No. No. He got away with it. Oh, he got away with it. And the kitty pretended to be a puppy, and they got away with it, and they lived happily ever after. The end. Oh, wonderful story! Oh, this is wonderful. This is better than what could have possibly been written on the pages. Oh, for me? Oh, this should be for you. Oh, I'm gonna eat it. Oh, that's good. I don't like to eat the leaves. I don't like vegetables. What? Oh, good story. That was... I think it worked. Oh, look, a pillow. Oh, look, another pillow. What's this? Oh, look. Look, it's working. I'm making biscuits. I always make biscuits when I'm sleepy. Does anybody wanna cuddle with me? Come over here. Come cuddle with me. I'm gonna scratch you behind the ear. There we go. Oh, thanks, friends. Oh, this is lovely. Oh, sleepy. Oh, even the fireplace isn't gonna wake me up. I'm going to sleep for 1,000 years. Or maybe 8, I'm not sure. I'm a cat after all. Alright, my friends. Good night. And I hope I see you tomorrow. Good night.